Kashmir, better known as the paradise on earth, the heaven on earth, is located in India. Kashmir's beauty lies essentially in its picturesque views and the simplicity in its natural landscapes. Rows of cypress trees along the banks of Jhelum, nestled between the foothills, are fresh beneath against wherever else you come from. The sound of the birds and wildlife is much more harmonic than anywhere else. Kashmir tourism is now completely safe, so you can plan your trip to Kashmir.
Hello friends, good morning and welcome to my channel One is One Step Ahead. And today I'm in Kashmir, Srinagar. It was a sudden plan and literally the plan was made in only one day. And I'll be sharing you with all the details, like how we booked everything so fast, and it's a crisp plan.
In this video, I'll brief you about the tour plan of Kashmir and we'll cover these points. You can reach Kashmir by air or by flight, and the nearest airport is Srinagar, or by train. Best time to visit Kashmir is during the months of March to August. Tourists come to Kashmir Valley so that they too can witness this heaven on earth and enjoy all that it offers. Kashmir offers everything a traveler can dream of. Kashmir changes with every season. Any time you visit will be unique and memorable experience. It turns into snow-covered heaven during the winter. Now coming to COVID rules.
RT-PCR negative report should be with you, and if not, if you are in hurry, you cannot do the test so fast, there is also another way. In airport as well as in the railway station, there are people who are performing the RT-PCR test, and if you can do, it's fine. Before 72 hours, RT-PCR test is a must. And you know, either in airport or in the railway station, if after checking the RT-PCR negative report, they'll give a stamp on your hand. They did for us also, but now it got rubbed away. It was right here and it got rubbed away due to this wearing this woolen and all.
Now coming to mobile phone guidelines in Jammu and Kashmir. The moment we'll reach Kashmir, the prepaid phones will stop working, but postpaid phones will remain working, so we have to buy a new SIM for tourists, and we'll get these new SIMs in the railway stations or near the airport. 10 days is required to explore Kashmir, but 5 days are enough.
A total trip of only 5 days and you can cover a much of Kashmir. Sonmarg one day, Pahalgam one day, as we know that we don't get leave so much,
I'll be sharing all the details with you. Top places to visit in Kashmir. Beautiful Srinagar. Amazing Sonmarg. Magical Gulmarg. Breathtaking Pahalgam. Awesome Patni Top. Now coming to another important aspect of a trip is accommodation. There are plenty of hotels in Jammu and Kashmir, you can book them online. Budget hostels are also available. Kashmir has many star category hotels too. You can also book your stay in JKTDC resorts. Book them online on jktdc.co.in.
Better known as the floating houses, houseboats in Kashmir provide a unique staying option. Anchored on the banks of the beautiful Dal Lake,
must do things in Srinagar.
If you are in Kashmir, especially Srinagar, doing and going for a shikara ride in Dal Lake is a must.
Taking a walk in the beautiful Mughal gardens of Srinagar is a must thing to do.
Must do things in Sonmarg.
Start for a sledging, we'll have a race, and here is what's your name? Kya naam hai?
Junaid bhai. Aur ye
Sajad bhai.
Hum log bahut masti kiye ek saath. Next time if you plan for it, So you just cross the barrier and then you'll get those guys. They are inside the barrier and these people will help you out. And they push you, they pull you, whatever the way they will bring in into that top. And then from there it will be a snatch.
Must do things in Gulmarg. Cable car or gondola ride in Gulmarg is a must. It runs in phase 1 and phase 2. This is the breathtaking view of Gulmarg from the gondola, and the details of which I'll be giving in another video. Let's explore Pahalgam now. There are many places to cover in Pahalgam, like Betab Valley, Aru Valley, Chandanwari and Baisaran and many more. Food. Exploring Kashmiri food is a must. If you are a non-vegetarian, then Kashmir is a paradise and you must try Kashmiri Vazon. Amazing Kashmiri Pilau and Kebabs are the most favorite. Yum! This is a must try. To explore a place, you must do some shopping as well. And as you all know that Pashmina shawl is famous all over the world, and if that is made in Kashmir.
You have come to Kashmir and if you do not do shopping, your trip will be incomplete, right? So today I have come to a Kashmiri emporium and let me take you around to show what things are there and what Kashmir is all about. They are so rich in so many things. If you come to Kashmir, you must buy some handworks of Kashmir. Just see. Wooden work is famous in Kashmir. And now comes the carpet.
World famous Kashmiri carpet, most famous in Kashmir. So what are you all waiting for? Started to pack for Kashmir? Today I'm going to discuss some tips about a trip to Kashmir. Heavy woolens, an electric kettle, a flask, and of course an umbrella. And don't forget to pack your medicines. So what are you waiting for?
So friends, if you are planning your trip in this November month, please go ahead and you will enjoy a lot, because this is the month where you can get snow, and you get snow in moderate amount, not in very high, so that the roads are closed. The roads will be closed in I think December, January due to heavy snowfall, and you can have a ride in Shikara also, because the Dal Lake is yet not frozen. So friends, if you want to get the flavor of Kashmir and the chill of Kashmir, plan your trip in November. You'll be getting snow, you can enjoy a ride in Shikara, and also without wasting time, I'll be sharing everything, and let's go Chalo Kashmir with me.